easy, Neko. Action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Thanks for the help. This is, buddy. Force is with me.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalol?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but... I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could... have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. And too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
when is it ever not bad with you?
Stakes were raised, Mosey. The way Zeke was looking at me with his crazy eyes. I swear if Cal weren't there, I would have been 6 feet under.
Speak of the Gundark, there's your savior.
Hey there, Mosey. You stop into Pyloons often?
I check in every now and then. Raiders like to pick on the helpless.
And your axe screams, fight me! I dare you! I double dare you! You two-time and dirty!
All right, settle down.
How long have the Raiders been here?
A few years. Not long after I arrived. I don't know a planet in the Outer Rim free of Raiders in general, but these bedlam bastards have changed Kobo forever. Most hunters know you cull when you need to, and you stop hunting when a herd gets too low. These raiders kill for sport, and made a lot of those beasts much more hostile to us. Take chevropedes, for example. When they lose habitat, they get territorial and fight back.
Same as us, really.
Sure enough. Biggest mistake our kind ever made was thinking we are any different. Salutations.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it.
We've already been there, Turgle, but thanks for the tip.
Really? Well, is it too late to say that we split whatever you find 50-50? 50?
Maybe next time.
I'm gonna hold you to that. Hi, Cal.
Barkeep.
What can I do for you?
See you later, Monk.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They on Earth reaches. Tulakht excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply. Sojourner.
To center myself. All set.
Yourself at home? Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
Monk, you back there?
Take a load off.
Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal. Cal, how do you and Grease meet?
I was working on Bracca as a scrapper. Grease gave me a lift when I needed it most.
The way he tells the story, seems you gave him a lift, too.
That's so.
He never said the words exactly, but when I wanted to turn that back room of yours into storage, he threatened to replace me with a Gontroid. People show their affection in strange ways, don't they?
Yeah, Monk. I guess they do. Till next time, pal. He even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Grease.
Oh, it's you. You're the new guy, right? Sorry, I missed that. Say that again.
I didn't say anything.
Oh, right. Must be that ringing in my ears. The other day, this roller mine blew up, nearly took my head off. There's a building just off the path to Dredge Canyon. That's where the roller nearly got me. I bet they're guarding something useful, but I'm not going back there.
Maybe we'll check it out.
Be my guest, and be careful. This ringing in my ears is driving me crazy.
Nice to see you. See anything you like?
I'll grab this one.
You know a good deal when you see it. Glad to hear the Mantis is up and running again.
Hard to imagine life without her.
Don't worry. That thing's as sturdy as a bantha.
Not sure Grease would like his ship compared to a bantha.
Do I look like I care much what he thinks of me?
No, you don't.
That's right.
Let's try some other components. I can definitely work with that. All set, BD.
Well, look who it is. Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me, unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
Breathe. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Hmm.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
And, what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Focus.
I should probably get back to the kitchen. Rush hour should be starting any time.
Is there really a rush hour?
Yeah, of course, of course. Of course, that doesn't mean we get a crowd or anything, but it's still a rush for me.
Seems like you're happy here. I like seeing that, bud.
I've got a kitchen and plenty of places to hide. I'm doing just fine. But I do miss my ship.
The Mantis misses you too.
Yeah, sure, I'll bet it does, the way you fly. Get out of here. It's almost rush hour.
Huh. Now, where to start?
Doing good, Grease?
Kid, not now. I get the feeling Monk secretly turned this place from Pyloons to Monks. Going behind my back, trying to make my masterpiece into his masterpiece. Whatever. I gotta figure out what he changed, if he changed anything.
Did he really stand up to that mean mug with the regenerating limbs?
His limbs regenerate?
That's right. There's all sorts of mean critters on Kobo, but every one of them would run for the hills after one look at Ravis. But you stood your ground, Cal.
Probably wasn't the smartest move, but it felt right.
You know what you fight for, and you're not afraid of a challenge.
Am I that easy to read?
Nah, but I know a fighter when I see one, and the Valley could use more of your like.
I'll try not to pick too many fights.
Mm-hmm. I'll believe it when I see it. I'll look after things while you're gone, Cal.
That's right. The outpost is under our watchful eyes.
Easy there, cowboy.
Cal, look at this saloon.
Monk's been really busy.
And I helped by staying out of the way. Did you know there's even a garden on the roof?
Rooftop garden, huh?
That's right. What are you waiting for? It's just up the stairs. Go check it out. Don't worry about this place, Cal. I have everything under control.
Let's see what we find up here. You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Cal, I hope I'm not intruding, but what happened to your Jedi Master?
He died during the Purge. Gave his life so I could escape. I can still hear his last words. Trust only in the Force.
Oh, Cal, I am so very sorry.
It was a long time ago.
2 centuries later, and Master Kree's last directive still rattles my memory banks.
I'll never forget. But that's how they're still with us.
I think you're right about that. Cal, I don't want to be that droid, but Cannibal won't discover itself.
Oh, hey, it's you. I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Cal, I heard about a meditation chamber.
You gonna check it out?
I wish. It takes some serious acrobatics to access it, and...
I could give it a shot, Toa.
A shot? This coming from the guy who scales basalt pillars in the time it takes me to date my field journal. Happy hunting, you two. Take care out there, Cal.
You too.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
Those abominable bullies! Why, this gem of a planet ought to be enjoyed by one and all!
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one could relax safely with friends?
There's a few raider-free pockets left. Kobo ain't what it used to be. Great to see you.
Good to see you, young Jedi. That could be a favorite.
Hazy. I heard Monk brought you up to speed on recent events.
I just don't understand. How can this shameful Empire remain in power?
I don't know anybody who loves the Empire. But hey, there's money in Imperial salvage contracts.
Plus, for most of us, life has not changed too drastically.
Oh, don't spare my circuits. Tell me what you really think.
Well, sure, things are different. Back home, practically every lab is under military funding. But things are a lot like under the Republic. We go about our lives, send delegates to the Senate, vote.
What a vote is worth these days.
It's so difficult to imagine a galaxy without the Jedi. Like a drive core without its Redonium spark.
This place could use some greenery. Wonder if I could find someone to help. All right, let's try planting these seeds we found. That's the spot. We'll grow safe here.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her.
Wanna set out? In my experience, you gotta chase a lead when it's hot.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
So? We headed to Jeddah or what?
We should reevaluate our setup. Easier than building my first one.
Where's my spatula?
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Another time, Cal.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy. Watch yourself out there.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Hang on, BD. Careful. Jetta. Not bad. Let's check it out. Keep moving, buddy. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Something here.
Our inner fog.
My reflexes are too fast. They caught me. Your turn.
I need one.
They're after you.
It's like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. Gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Seer's escort. This guy does not give up. Gotta respect that. Got something? Good find, BD. Thank you. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
Fight with me.
The escort before the Empire does. Breathe. Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Face the wrath of Doth Amir.
We'll fight together.
Enemies up ahead.
Coming. Let's take it down together.
I'm with you, Jedi. You cannot escape.
damage to things.
Looks like you have, too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
You were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jeddah?
Jeddah is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. We should hurry, Cal. The storm is coming. Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? It's just a speeder. Pretty banged up place, too. It's a long walk to the city from here. Some of the pilgrims live in caves, I've heard.
Just let me know if you see anything.
There are reports of hostiles in the area. Send out another scouting party?
We're stretched thin as it is.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
They will pay for this.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Lush.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
Afraid not.
Then we must find another way across.
There. See it?
I do. You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. You're not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked.
Whoa, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
All set.
The creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
When you're ready, I really like that speeder. Standing.
Baron, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Found you, intruder.
What's this? Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis. near. You don't stand a chance.
What'd you find, buddy?
That won't be the last of them.
Oh? Those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedha was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Can I get a sim, buddy? A few modifications couldn't hurt. There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Who this was?
I don't. But Seer might. BD, does he look like himself? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Work, Jedi.
I need to focus.
What do you think of Jedha so far?
Deadly creatures, Imperials, not exactly a warm welcome.
This is a harsh place, but it grows on you.
Like Dathomir?
Yes. Are you ready? Seer's base is far, and we have a long way to go. Careful, there is danger nearby.
You will break!
Clever!
by myself.
Not bad, Jedi. You know, the longer you rest, the longer it will take to reach Seer's base.
If we don't stay focused, we may never make it there.
Don't worry, Cal. I will protect you.
Getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert. A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton?
Something's coming.
Take them down together.
Agreed.
Nice job. Help me out.
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
Bammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved!
Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
I wonder what Spammels eat. What do you eat, beast? The storm nears. We must go.
Want a hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
The base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. Must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karathal. The Versailles Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Have you been to this oasis before?
A few times. I patrol the areas around Seer's base just to make sure the Imperials do not find us. Perhaps we should be on our way to Seer's base. The desert storms are unpredictable.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Good job. The way back. Easy does it. Seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand. But we had our reasons.
Let's slow down.
Friend, can you go any faster?
Yeah. Steady now.
You're all right.
For now. This
Where'd this Bamel run off to?
It doesn't matter now. Help! This way!
Requesting immediate extraction. What are my coordinates? I can't even see my hand. Repeat, you're breaking up.
Can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Kate, the Spammel saved us.
Leaving us to die.
Agreed. Okay. Should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. Would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you, keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And by you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go. This way. The base is not far now. I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating.
Catch. We survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Greer. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Greer than family.
Hello, my friend. It's so very good to see you again.
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Sears told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys. Base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. The Archive is this way.
Cal, are you dreaming?
Sorry. Coming.
It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later. Don't think I can call the lift from here.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Grease. Go speak with Seer.
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai has to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force-sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you too, Grease. Well, hello, Beanie.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordova is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Oh, boy. This guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo? Or its moon?
Let's hit the moon laboratory first.
All right. Maybe we can find something there to help us cross the abyss. Ready to roll out when you are.
Glad you didn't have to fly through that storm. So, how's it feel to be piloting the Mantis again?
Like being home.
Then why the long face?
It's been too long. My pilot instincts are all off.
I know how hard it is trying to relearn skills you put to the side.
I guess so, huh? Still, I regret ever walking away from the Mantis. Keep thinking I'm gonna slip up.
You walked away when you needed to. I know you'll pick it back up in no time.
Okay, okay. You're a good friend, Cal. This new arm is gonna make piloting a little different. But I'll get there. I hope. Oh, hey, Seer or Master Cordova's got the answers, not me. Talk to one of them.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire. Have a look around the archive, Cal. We'll talk later. The archive is growing, but there is still much work to do.
I'll leave you to it.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out.
Cal, my friend, have you made the acquaintance of Sister Task?
Don't think I have.
You ought to introduce yourself. She's our chief archivist. And though I doubt she'd admit it, she seems eager to meet you.
I'll stop by.
Very good. Just remember to mind your manners. She's Narkis, through and through.
Have you explored any of the ruins on Jeddah?
I have. Quite fascinating. though my research was cut short due to the growing Imperial presence. Now it's too risky to venture outside, and we send communications only when absolutely necessary. That is why I could not tell you that I returned, my friend. My sincerest apologies.
We're just glad you're okay.
Please, let me know how your field research expedition goes, my friends.
Brother, I meant to mention, we recovered 24 manuscripts yesterday.
Impressive. All from the North Warehouse.
Indeed. The Imperials nearly spotted our finders, but they know the cliffs.
Good.
Forgive me, but is that unconcern I detect? I would think any brush with the Empire would merit interest.
Unconcern? Hardly, sister. I'm simply hesitant to attribute our stealth entirely to our own skill. Have you seen the visors they wear?
Indeed. Peripheral vision is a heavy price to pay for sun protection.
Yes, quite.
It's so good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force Sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Hail, Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
I meant to ask.
You are curious to learn more about the masked hermits helping your mentor,
I am.
We are the Narcus Anchorites. We study and venerate the Force as it manifests through knowledge.
Your scholars?
We gather knowledge, much like other scholars, yes. But our labor is driven by the belief that knowledge expresses universal truth. Through wisdom, we seek to perceive the formless pattern of the Force. Do you understand?
I understand describing the Force as a formless pattern. Although, that isn't my perception of it.
Indeed. Nor do we experience the Force as you do, Noble One.
Why do Anchorites wear masks?
Why does a Jedi carry a lightsaber?
It's useful. It's a tool.
Yes. Why else?
It's a symbol.
Very good. Our masks protect us from the sands, from raw winds. But so do they symbolize our vows of anonymity.
That's some vow.
Some vow indeed. Yes. That suits you, Noble One.
Can't go wrong with this.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all.
Great time to change up our equipment. Seems durable, right? Would you look at that?